Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Ya.
Saya mengaku apabila saya tinggalkan isteri saya.
Sebut nama apa?
Syafiqah binti Abdul Halim. Selama 4 bulan hijrah berturut-turut atau lebih dengan sengaja atau paksaan. Dan saya atau wakil saya tiada memberi nafkah kepadanya selama tempoh masa saya yang tersebut, padahal ia taatkan saya atau saya melakukan sebarang mudarat kepada tubuh badannya. Kemudian ia mengadu kepada mahkamah syariah, dan apabila sabit aduannya di sisi mahkamah syariah dan ia memberi kepada mahkamah syariah yang menerima bagi pihak saya RM1, maka pada ketika itu tertalak ia dengan cara talak full.
Full eh? Boleh faham?
Hutang bukan sebarang hutang, hutang banyak berseling ganti. Datang tuan bukan sebarang datang, datang kerana menepati janji. Orang bercinta pandai bermadah, lautan api hendak direnang. Syukur kita kepada Allah, ijab kabul ya, akan dijalankan sebentar lagi.
What day is it? And in what month? This clock never seems so alive. I can't keep up and I can't back down. I've been losing so much time. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. One of the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right. I'm tripping on words. You got my head spinning. I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people. Nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. There's something about you now I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful. Everything she does is right. 'Cause it's you.
Saya pun dah dihantar di tempat lain. Semuanya dah berjalan-jalan. Hanya menunggu ijab kabul dan besok saya ke sana.
And all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me. And all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove. And it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وزوجك ما أمر الله تعالى به من إمساك بمعروف أو تأثير بإحسان.
محمد حفيظ بن أحمد
Saya.
Aku nikahkan akan dikau dengan anakku Syafiqah binti Abdul Halim dengan mas kahwinnya RM22.5 tunai.
Aku terima nikahnya dengan mas kahwinnya RM22.5 tunai.
Alhamdulillah. Nothing to prove, and it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. What day is it? And in what month this clock never seems so long.